Well, I feel comfortable everywhere. It was just the plays coach was calling. I had to be in a certain spot during the play, and I felt comfortable, so I knocked down a shot. Yeah, I felt like it gave the team momentum. I felt comfortable with the release and it went in and felt good. Yeah, I was down ready to shoot because I knew Mufon or Brandon Reed was coming to me. So I just knew had to knock down the shot. I just told myself I had to knock it down.
Ever since the beginning of the season started, I've been feeling like I needed to pick it up from a personal standpoint, even though we have been winning. I mean, I just got to continue to work. Good week of practice, just continue to work. I know I'm a good player, so it's going to come. I'm not really rushing it. Just got to continue playing.
Talk a little bit about what it's like to open up on
Random. What kind of player is he? They run a lot of stuff for him. I mean, almost all their plays end with something for him, like the guard rubbing the big off so he could get the ball in the post open. He's zipping down. He going down the lane line, setting a screen and popping back to the ball. Like almost all their plays are for him, and then all the other plays, all the points the other guys are scoring was off him. So I mean, just guard him, just stand on his shoulder, guarding him, making sure I limit his touches. That's basically it. I mean, he's a pretty good player, and he's their main guy.
Marcus, what was it like playing with the foul trouble? That's something a lot of freshmen have trouble with. Just in the game, it seemed like you kind of picked things up after you had the four fouls. Coach, what's your
name? Playing with four fouls is kind of tough because you can't really, you know, be as aggressive as you want to be. And every time Coach kept taking me out, I kept telling myself I have to find other ways to help my team win. And when Coach put me back in, I was ready to play.
We know we're a good team. I mean, and we've been in games like that before where we had to pick up the game. I mean, we knew as a group that we needed to pick it up, so that's what we did. We just came together and said, let's get a stop, let's get a bucket. And we believe in each other enough, and we know that we're a good team, we can play anybody, that we could do anything. That's how it goes sometimes when you give a team like that of edge where they start to get their confidence up. All kind of crazy stuff started going. And then the refs give them calls. They start getting momentum and stuff like that. It just happens like that. You have to battle through it, the team.
I've got some second chance points, you know, first half, first part, second half. Seeing down the stretch, you guys really picked it up and kept them off the boards the last couple of weeks.
Yeah, Coach, every time he called a timeout or media timeout, he was telling us we need to pound the glass and we can't let them get second shots because that's where most of the points were coming from, us scrambling around, finding the open man, and that's how all the threes came in for them. So rebound was the big push for our team.
The coach keeps emphasizing every day just the rebound because if we rebound, there's no telling how good we're going to be because we're winning right now and we losing the rebounding battle, which is a problem, but we, like I said, we're still winning. But like you say, every media time our coach is on us, tell us to pound the glass, and that's one thing we just got to get better at. I mean, we play great first possession defense, but a lot of people get a lot of points on us off second chance, kick out threes and stuff like that. That's how a lot of people score. Oh yeah, we think we could lock anybody down. I mean, that haven't never been an issue with us from day one because BG, he pushes defense. So the rebound thing is kind of surreal, crazy to us because like we play defense and we emphasize so much in practice that's like we get into the game and it's like, I can't believe we not getting this rebound, we not getting that rebound. So, like I said, we coach pressing us, but we have no choice but to pick it up. It's gonna pick up.
You know, they call us, you know, in the starting lineup, they call us freshmen, but as the season goes on, we feel, you know, just like a regular, like an upperclassman. We just playing with, you know, playing the game of basketball.
Yeah, we try to go out. I mean, like, once you step on the court, it don't matter really what classification you are because nobody's going to take it easy on you. So when we step on the court, we battling just like anybody else. And we always think we're a better team. So we just going hard and trying to get a victory. Lucky? I wouldn't say lucky. I mean, like I tell you before, we let them stay in the game. And us being a better team tonight, I mean, we made the plays when we had to make them. But like I said, when you give them an edge, crazy stuff started to go in, and you just had to battle through it, which made it a good win for us because we had a chance to battle through that type of game.
Adversity.